Welcome to the Windows Club. If client server runtime GPU usage is high on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to disable hardware acceleration GPU scheduling. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select display. After this, scroll down and select graphics. After this, click on change default graphics settings. Turn the switch off for optimization for windowed games. The next solution is to update your drivers. Go to intel.com and search for graphics drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download them and install them on your computer. The third solution is to disable any overclocking software that you have used on your computer. The last solution will again be to update the drivers, but this time through Windows Update. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.